there's some things you should not excuse. There's something else that you shouldn't excuse. Mm. Not going with Vex money. Mm-hmm. When you're going somewhere,
you're talking about
so
okay.
For those that understand
you wanted to bring that in.
That's when you keep maybe 2,000, 3,000 in your socks.
Yeah. Every time just this morning, and it said that look, for a guy, if you're hustling or you're still trying to push it through, or almost every other guy, if you get into a relationship and then you're taking care of all her needs, you're wasting your time, you're not investing. You just said it point blank.
Mm. Oh, are you referring to the video with the girl in the
cab?
Yes,
the girl in the cab.
Now I get you now.
The girl in the cab who couldn't pay for her fare.
I was very slow. My Pentium is still loading.
Yeah.
Pentium is so old. But honestly, when I saw that video.
Thank God you haven't finished yourself.
When I saw that video,
Vex money.
I was embarrassed for both the lady and the cab driver. Now, there's something about customer care I don't think that he should have done. I think that guy should be penalized.
He shouldn't have done that. That lady can sue
because you've taken a video of me in such a moment that I do not wish to be out there.
Sure.
I think we should start to consider litigation a bit more in Nigeria instead of just vexing and fighting.
I don't know what the girl did ahead of them before the video started.
According to the guy, she did absolutely nothing.
She was waiting.
She was waiting for the money.
And then the guy goes, and he said it. She was waiting. And I also felt somehow, I feel like
he shouldn't have done that.
No, she has implicated himself. She can sue, not even just him, but even the company. And I'm saying yes.
And the way those company, the way it works, if he makes a report that she hasn't paid, he gets some kind of money and then she would be banned or something. There are other ways to take care of that.
I've been in a situation where no transfers were going and the gentleman said, okay, no problem. What's your phone number?
What's your phone number?
If it doesn't come, I'll call you later.
That's because you're a guy.
It's only 2,000 naira now, for goodness
sake. I think that was too much.
It's considering
that she was calm.
And then
you're talking about Vex money. Look, I've been in situations where it's not like you don't have money, but access to it can be a problem. You don't know exactly what happened there. And so I would not say at that point
depending on what the situation was, I'm just saying, before you go anywhere, be prepared. I carry miniature bottles of everything because I like to be prepared. It's just something I like to do.
But there are times, no matter how prepared you are.
I don't want people to know. I keep 2,000 naira in my phone here. Nobody should come and take it. I always keep it here just because you never know what could happen.
And then one day the phone and the whole bag gets missing.
At this point, we're going to wrap up on this segment, but there's still quite a lot more happening right here on Wake Up.
Can I borrow your phone?
No.